Okay, so we just finished the pirate cutlass. Wish I'd take more videos of actually making the sword, but kill tests are cool too, right? But yeah, 5160 blade, mild steel guard, planished. First time doing like the leather wrapped handle. That was actually a lot of fun. I really like it. I'll definitely do it again. And then of course the peened pommel. But yeah, super sharp, super tough, as you'll see. Yeah, exciting.
Yeah.